Hey guys, the question is, Coleman Incorporation anticipates sale of 50,000 units, 48,000 units and 51,000 units in July, August and September respectively. Company policy is to maintain an ending finished goods inventory equal to 40% of the following month's sale. On the basis of this information, how many units would the company plan to produce in August? So here, first of all, we will take number of units sold in August. So here, number of units sold in August are 48,000. Now we will add ending finished goods inventory, which will be equal to 40% of the following month's sale. So 51,000 units for September multiplied by 40% is equal 51,000 multiplied by 40%. Now we will add less beginning finished goods inventory. Here beginning finished goods inventory will be sale for August 48,000 units multiplied by 40%. So 48,000 multiplied by 40%. So our number of units company plan to produce in August is equal to 48,000 plus 20,400 minus 19,200 units. So here number of units will be 49,200 units. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box.